Thompson was there. Shirley again tried to thread it through, and the young man, Nathan van Berlo, there wearing Nigel Smart's old number 7, getting some game time. Begley. Van Berlo, half held, puts his body on the line, but it's his turn.
Fourth best in every game he played.
Sadly, he might have been. Cook. Van Berlo, late inclusion. With Tawny out, and Van Berlo takes the mark on the wing.
Overlapping his way, has the bounce. Van Berlo's got him, affected the kick, and wanders inside the forward 50.
Edwards, long ball forward. McGregor, who was brilliant earlier on. And winning the footy, Van Berlo. They snapped, they've got another one. They are on fire at the dome, the Adelaide Crows.
Nicely done. Handballs to no one. Follows it up himself. Great tackle by Van Berlo. Good stuff.
Him to kick those. He does kick them when he's in form. Van Berlo with a turnover. Runs to 50. Lines up. Goes long and gets it.
Mitchell. Silver Hodge with Mitchell streaming down the edge of the corridor. He's been cleared and he's blown down superbly by Nathan Van Berlo. It could be a match deciding moment.
Chance for Paul Pleasure. Going past. Van Berlo, long ball, good goal.
Strong hands, takes them on, hands off. Van Berlo from 48, scores a level. Under this Van Berlo, that's a good grab. That pass wide for Green, takes it outside 50, centering kick to McKenzie. Brilliant pick off that. Van Berlo gives it off to Armstrong.
To Scarlett. Oh, brilliant. Van Berlo.
Nathan Van Berlo. He tossed the coin. The Mohicans are gone. No Goodwin. No McLeod. Who are you kidding? Welcome the new heroes of Adelaide. Nathan Van Berlo. Huge goal.
Had more shots wasted a few. Tippett. Van Berlo. He kicks the goal, VB. Van Berlo, well, guys,
he's become a really good player.
He's had a flat month in many ways, not only be 3 weeks, but he's one that needs to find the footy again.
Oh, Van Berlo!
This is a high kick as well. Get under that one. They're tired kicks there. Comes down to Van Berlo. Van Berlo snaps and puts it through.
Okay. Van Berlo! Caught the wave and takes the mark. So close to goal.
So Jake Kelly tries to pinpoint the pass to Van Berlo, who goes with it. They keep going. They keep firing away. And eventually, one sticks. Berger with a poke down. Van Berlo, the situation was set for him. To full forward. Jenkins, Betts.
Van Berlo.
Turned his man.
Clever kick though. Van Berlo cut it off.